What's going on, guys? Today's video is a throwback. A little bit of rewind. Up in the vloggy. I love this nail so much. The shattered glass nail. It's so sick. You're gonna love it. Enjoy this rewind.
You know what it is, though? You know what it is? It's...
crackhead.
Right now, I'm a little crackhead, yes. But the reason why, I'll tell you the combination of, I got like 9 hours of sleep last night, which is very unusual for me. Had my coffees plus rest equals this. Feel good.
Could you not rest anymore?
No way, dude. I feel good.
No, I'm a little concerned.
The only thing.
I am concerned about your health. I really am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Because you talked about it yesterday, and I think you need to start working out.
Mm. That part, I agree with you. I need to start working out. Probably need to start eating a little healthier too. I don't eat horrible, but with my age, you know, when you turn 32, you gotta... Funny. Jesus, it's not that funny. When you get to my age, you can't just eat as much as I eat. Even though it's not as much as I used to eat when I was 32 years old, which was a lot, I still have to like, I gotta put the brakes on. That's it, right? Like there's no way around it.
But I think the treadmill is a good idea.
I think so too. We're actually considering putting in a treadmill here.
A little mini gym.
I'm gonna make it so that nobody leaves. We don't leave anyway.
The shower was my idea.
I know, Trace is like, let's put a shower in. I was like, great idea. It would be amazing. Actually, you don't have to leave. Actually, tell Stan to move in. Actually, just get a key and move all your stuff in and
I have
never
a key.
Have to go anywhere. People.
We're moving to Young Mouse.
Oh my god, I thought you were calling me that. I'm like, don't call me babe, bro.
Don't worry. So, you didn't send me hearts one.
I did. Oh, the text. Was it hearts? It was a heart.
Okay.
It was a heart, yeah.
It's either a heart or a kissy face. That would have been worse. That would have been worse.
I don't remember what it was, one of the two.
But you were toast, and I was like, I'm not even gonna.
That was a little weird. How long has she been filing? Like, I think for like 18,000 minutes straight. Dude, are you done filing so we can shoot? And then we got like other things to do besides
you know
shoot the
who's
vlog.
Gonna be looking at this, right?
So what? That I'm gonna be looking at it.
Break is very hard.
All right.
Okay, I'm done.
Are you done, seriously? But are you done? Seriously? Are you done? Tracy.
I got you something.
What?
Turn.
Oh, that wasn't good. What is it? Oh, look at that, a broken nail. Thanks. Can we shoot now? Instead of being childish. Can we shoot? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's do it. What are we doing? like, how much frickin' filing are you gonna do, man? Can we start shooting? Like, this is insane. Can you just dust that off? That's driving me nuts. Like, I can't handle it. Oh my god. Why do I ask? I have to know by now. Anything I want, I gotta ask opposites. Opposites, opposites. I'm not gonna sing Opposites Attract. Two steps forward, three steps back, opposites attract. I just can't help it. Yeah, you know what? Let's pick a different song. What about?
I can't think of any of her.
Rhythm Nation.
That's
Janet Jackson. but I like that song. Can we sing Janet Jackson?
That's a good song.
That sounds nothing like it. Yeah. Rhythm Nation.
Thank you.
gorgeous set by Tracy. These are her vacation nails. She's going on vacation. And seriously, I think she can be sitting on the beach staring at her nails the whole entire time.
What do you like about them?
I like the dimension. I
mean, yeah.
It's really cool. And they'll go with everything. And I'm out of here. I'm on vacation.
No more vacation. Call your husband. Tell him forget it.
I'm calling you on.
It's over!
They're beautiful. They're beautiful. It's a beautiful set of freaking nails, and I'm excited to shoot it. I can't wait to do it. And that's your own custom mix? Is that of that glitter?
Is that no, the one that... No, actually, this is straight star sand, waterfall, sea spray, and...
Go chasing waterfalls. I just can't help it. I can't help it. Okay, so chasing waterfalls. What else? What's up, Blues?
Sea spray.
Rock star. And high tide.